FastTrack Schedule Go makes it real easy for FastTrack Schedule 10 users to bring along a working schedule while on the go. Microsoft Project users can do it too. With FastTrack Schedule Go, users can easily communicate project status and manage a portfolio of active projects. Upon launching the FastTrack Schedule Go app, you'll be welcomed by the project gallery. Here, you see a list of example files and previously viewed files. To open a new schedule, tap Add. You can open a copy of an existing schedule from iTunes, Dropbox, and email. Let's take a look in our Dropbox folder and locate a schedule to open. Within my Dropbox subfolder, I can open existing FastTrack Schedule 10, FastTrack Schedule Go, and Microsoft Project MPP, MPT, or XML files. When I select a file, we open the schedule in the schedule view, where we see a table and a Gantt chart. The toolbar provides tools that allow us to drill down and view more information than presently displayed. Projects takes you back to the project gallery. The information tool gives you access to a project summary, things like project start and finish dates, and a quick snapshot of the project progress. Other items that can be found here are calendars and schedule calculation settings. When it comes to running reports on your project or tasks, the Reports Layouts and Filters tool allows you to quickly manipulate the columns and data that you're viewing. Depending on which columns in the schedule you'd like to see, apply one of the predefined layouts or customize your own. Filters allow you to run reports based on project data. Again, you can run a filter using predefined filters included in the app or create your own. Examples of a useful filter might be should be 100% complete, which is already provided in FastTrack Go. You can then get a quick report of which activities should have been completed. This is just one example. Filters is a very powerful report generating tool and even gives you the ability to search across the schedule and resource views, which is more discussed in depth in our FastTrack Schedule Go filters video. To see your entire project schedule, apply No Filter. Next, we see the Tools tool. This tool gives access to tools that help modify the timeline. Under View Options, change whether you'd like to see links, grid lines, date lines, etc. on the timeline. You can zoom in and out of your schedule and change the timeline units to hours, days, weeks, months, quarters, or years. A few useful tools for navigating around your schedule on the iPad include the split screen tool and fast scrolling. When activated, split screen gives you the ability to see and pan two areas of the schedule at the same time. And to quickly jump to a specific row in the project outline or date on the timeline, activate fast scrolling. This can be easily done just by holding down over the timescale row and selecting the desired time period, or by holding down over row numbers and selecting the desired row. In addition to view and navigation options, you will also find sharing options and help under Tools. I'll elaborate more on sharing options in a little bit. And Help provides you with the detailed documentation on the features and tools within FastTrack Go. The last tool allows you to switch views. Let's switch over to the resource view, where we can see a breakdown of tasks by resource. The resource view has its own set of layouts and filters, so you can use these to manipulate the resource data that you are seeing. Again, there are some already predefined, and you can certainly customize your own. The last view in FastTrack Go is the schedule dashboard. This feature, which is only available in FastTrack Go, delivers six key scheduling metrics to help manage expectations: project health, project status, project completion percentage, project look ahead, project costs, and scorecard. Not only do these dashboards provide you with an executive view of your project, but tapping on a dashboard reveals additional information. How to get the most out of dashboards? Combine them with filters for pinpoint accuracy of the tasks that affect your project's success and bottom line. Don't keep project whereabouts to yourself. Share one or all of the dashboards with project stakeholders. Go to Tools, Share and print dashboard. Export the dashboard as an image or PDF, and share by attaching to an email, sending to photos, uploading to Dropbox, or printing directly using AirPrint. You can also export and share schedules with other FastTrack Schedule Go users and Microsoft Project users. FastTrack Go gives the option of exporting as a FastTrack Go file, as well as the Microsoft Project XML file format. Another unique feature of FastTrack Go is its ability to import FastTrack Schedule files in a filtered state. Here, we're in FastTrack Schedule 10. I've got Alex's assignments filter applied. When I save this schedule, only the tasks that are displayed will be imported into FastTrack Go. This is a great option when you only need to share a portion of the schedule with certain people. Consider FastTrack Schedule Go the essential project management app for your iPad. With FastTrack Schedule Go, it's easy to take your schedules everywhere you need to be.